Hello, I'm Damian Mitchell. Prime Minister Andrew Holness has announced the appointment of Senator Pernell Charles Jr. as a minister without portfolio in the Ministry of Economic Growth and Job Creation, following the resignation of Education Minister Ruel Reid. The appointment resolves a constitutional breach as the Constitution demands a minimum of two ministers from the Senate. 29 people, including students, were rushed to hospital this morning after the passenger bus in which they were traveling collided with a Toyota Rush motor vehicle along the White Horses Main Road in St. Thomas. The drivers of both vehicles were injured. And the director of the Road Safety Unit in the Ministry of Transport and Mining, Kenyatta Hare, says the new Road Safety Act better empowers the Island Traffic Authority to ensure safety on the roadways, as it may now suspend driver's licenses for 6 months to 2 years. Mr. Hare says this will help to reduce injuries and deaths from crashes. The Office of Utilities Regulation is reminding that the mandatory 10-digit dialing for all local calls will begin on March 31. The OUR had extended the period of permissive dialing by 5 months after receiving requests from service providers. In sports, the police have implemented a raft of restrictions for the Boys and Girls Championships, which will be held at the National Stadium in St. Andrew from Tuesday to Saturday of this week. In your currency trading today, $1 was being sold for $125.04, the British pound sterling for $164.67, and the Canadian dollar for $96.92. In your weather forecast, on Tuesday morning, there will be showers over northern parishes. In the afternoon, expect scattered showers and isolated thunderstorms over northern and southwestern parishes. And that's it for the Gleaner Minute. I'm Damian Mitchell.